energy.
Okay, so today's Thursday. That means it's a training day. And I left off with Vegeta, so let's see. Actually, so it just loads up the same party you left with, that's good. Okay, so I'm just gonna do this for the first 30 minutes. And hopefully the game doesn't crash 6 times in one stream like it did yesterday. That was annoying. Okay, well, that one there is actually my last Yu-Gi-Oh card. I only have one deck. Tomorrow, I don't know, I guess I'll shuffle it and go through them again. Although, I'm actually running out of room on that thing. Okay, and let's see another thing here. Massive strike. Okay. Okay. I'm just thinking of where I left off on my last training day with Gohan. I was thinking a lot about the AI, the NPCs, and I was wondering if I could get through them faster or get a higher grade, because I'm still getting pretty much A's on I can get S in beginner and intermediate, but in advanced I still pretty much always get A's no matter what character I'm playing with. And at this point, my super attacks are not going to get very much stronger. I mean, they'll get a little stronger in the next 10 levels, but I mean, it doesn't matter how strong the attacks are, if, you know, I can't get them to actually hit any of the opponents. Hey! So I think if you go straight to Super Saiyan God, then the weaker opponents are less likely to attack you and you have to spend more time in the battle chasing them and hurting them.
Well now. Well now.
See, yeah. I still haven't gotten to the point. I figure if I can't get to the point where I can take out a bunch of deer without them scattering out of control, then it's probably my fault that I'm not getting S's at the advanced level. Which is a good thing, because it's pretty much a guarantee that anyone who does this DLC's got Super Saiyan Blue. So they gotta figure out some kind of a better metric for determining that skill level besides just how strong you are. Yeah, see? Like that time, I was expecting the wolves to scatter, but they didn't. Sometimes they run, sometimes they don't. And I'm wondering if they, have different fields of vision and different senses than the deer. I'm gonna need to get a new controller soon. This controller is, I don't know, 5, maybe 6 years old. Yeah, Vegeta's melee attacks are a little bit different. That was Massive Strike. Or wait, which one was that? First of all, let's put this one here. Massive Strike on this one. Actually, no. See, Vegeta can do this one too. The Body Smash. I think that's. Yeah. Yeah, I see. You gotta read the details. It's the only way to tell which one it is. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, I've got Chaozu and Krillin as my support characters this time. So I'm gonna work on this combo using just Vegeta. Because Krillin and Chaozu are good for slowing down large groups of opponents. Which will come in handy. Well, figure out how to do this. So, let me think here. Okay, so these first two are the ones that, let's see, Yeah, next week on Tuesday, I'll do another training day with Vegeta. And on that day, I'll swap out my support characters. I'll probably do that on Saturday for Goku and Gohan. So, let's see. Or I could do that tomorrow, too. I don't know. Let's see. I swap out my main character on Wednesdays, then do a training day with that character. And then tomorrow is Fishing Friday, right? So that's all the mini games and stuff, so it doesn't really matter who my support characters are in that one. But it's not a training day. So that might be a good day to switch then. So let me think here. Well, let's see. I got enough time. So I guess I'm gonna take Galakun off. Okay, so just what I'm thinking of is when I switch these, the Body Smash and Meteor Hammer, when I have Goku and Gohan as support characters, I'll be able to use that same combo with them, and I'll be able to take them off of my super attack palette with Vegeta. So, one of the characters is going to have Body Smash, and the other one's going to have Meteor Hammer, or the equivalent. Let's see. So, those attacks will be on the Super Attack Assist palette, split up between two characters. So, either these two or these two have to correspond, so. I want that to be Meteor Hammer, then this one is gonna have to be Body Smash. So, without the Gallic Gun, that means I'm gonna have to plan out my surges differently. Okay, so certain super attacks in surge mode, you can sort of chain them together through a bunch of different enemies. And that's really useful for clearing out the map really fast. Well, it's useful for lots of things, but it only works with certain attacks. And each character has at least one attack they can do it with. With Vegeta, it's actually really effective to use Big Bang Attack. But I'm not quite sure if I'm done with the consecutive energy blast. I'm still not sure which one's more effective. I think that one's more effective in horde battles. But well, for one thing, yeah, these are all just level 2 attacks. See the number of stars? Next to the icon, next to their name. So these are all, except for Massive Strike, are level 2 attacks. So, these two level 1s, these two level 2 melee attacks are the ones I'm really training for. These two. So, these two attacks then. Are ones that I should use only in a pinch, right? When I'm starting to lose control over the battle. So this one is for those tough opponents with the little red auras around them that are clearly much stronger. So when these attacks won't do, I'll have a stronger melee attack. And then I also have a key attack. See, Vegeta uses a lot of key attacks in his regular combos anyway. Actually, didn't it say which one is Vegeta's favorite? I think it said this one's Vegeta's favorite. Yeah, Rapid Fire is the one Piccolo and Gohan have anyway. I'm gonna go with this for now, but let's put a level 3 one there. So my A and B are level 2 melee attacks, and then X and Y are level 3 attacks. And out of all of them, this one's the super attack. Well, they're all super attacks. But this one's the actual upgraded one. Okay. This one's gonna use up the most key. I don't need to use it that many times. So this also means that in surge mode, this one's not gonna be as effective. So when I do go surge mode, it'll be better to do it, would it be better to do it in Super Saiyan form or just do it in my base form? Because that whole aspect of going surge and then chaining from one opponent to the next is, I don't think that's going to be an option with this palette. I need a Gallic Gun or a Big Bang attack or something. It's also a level 3. Okay, so I guess I'll just try not to go into surge mode too much. Or I'll save it for Z combos. I don't know. interesting. So I probably, I don't know, it's probably going to take too long to get an S, but that's okay. Because it's more valuable to learn how to do it correctly. That way I don't waste time in a transformation or in a surge mode doing something that wouldn't work anyway. Well, better to just take a training day and find out how effective these things are going to be. That helps me learn how to time these things when it really matters. How to time these things when it really matters. Well, now. Those are deer. Like, how does it take Vegeta that long to kill deer? That's the kind of stuff that keeps me up at night. Like, any one of those attacks on that pallet should be enough to destroy this whole planet. That's actually not that hard for these characters. And yet, 5 deer managed to evade me. That's infuriating. That can't be. Okay. I also don't have any attacks on this pallet for beam clashes. Or whatever they're called in this game. So I'm actually just trying to limit my moves here, just to focus on melee attacks, and then only use this if I have to. So I'm gonna have to get creative with the surges, because with all these enemies, let's see. You can go surge mode and still keep your combo. It's when you do a Z combo that ends whatever combo chain you have. And that's another reason why I went with Krillin and Chaozu, because they have these. They can use all these really, I mean, like, with these characters, you're, actually, I think, Android 18 would be a better one than Chaozu with Krillin, but, yeah. Like, if I wanted to, I could put 2 morale boosts on here. So I'm gonna try and do more Z combos. Because again, it's not about, I tried making them stronger, and, you know, see, these support characters don't transform, so I don't have to worry about, you know, anything like that. I can just focus on Vegeta's transformations, because those are gonna be more important in surge mode, because, well, surge mode's not going to have any real special effects without any know-how on. So that's when it comes down to using these 4 transformations that I talked about a lot. And each one of these, in surge mode, has a different finisher. But it's a finisher that's attached to the combo that you're using in surge mode. And you can't finish it on any other buttons, so If you're not gonna, so if you're gonna do surge mode a lot, that's why I'm doing it with Vegeta, because he has a full palette of transformations. And doing it with Goku would be too complicated, because I'd be wanting to mess with this palette every other battle, and it's just not a good time to do that. It's better to train with Vegeta and get used to these four transformations and timing them correctly, and timing them along with the surge mode, and doing it without any auto super whatever on. Although, I wonder what would happen if you put like this and this. I wonder what would happen. I wonder if you put all of these on, does that mean none of your transformations will take any ki? That would be a good trade-off, even though you're losing four slots out of, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if you can go auto, all the way up to auto Super Saiyan Blue with Vegeta, you'd lose half of your slots here, but you'd never lose any ki no matter what form you were in. It could be a good trade-off. But it's only worth it if you train like this, basically. Man, I wonder if that would work. And I wonder which form you end up in at the start of the battle. Or if they just cancel out. Huh. Well, we'll find out later. Right now I'm just training with Vegeta so I can get the most out of Super Saiyan Blue mode later on. So, let's see, where's the closest one? Alright. Well, that covers that. Do some training. Some horde battle.
Are you ready to die? Got a gun!
You don't underestimate me! welcome. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Ha! Are you ready to die? Got a gun!
Welcome. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun!
Welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Got a gun! 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 Prepare yourself!
Ah!
welcome. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Are you ready to die? Got a gun! you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun!
Welcome. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! 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 Yeah! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! 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 you ready to die? Gallic gun!
Welcome. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! 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 Are you ready to die? Gallic gun!
Welcome. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Oh! Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Are you ready to die? Got a gun!
Welcome. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Got a gun! 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 Yeah.
them. Thank you.
Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun!
Go!
you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are you ready to die? Gallic gun!
Welcome. Thank you.
you ready to die? Gallic gun! Are 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 you ready to die? Gallic gun!
Get out!
Are you ready to die? Gallic gun! 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 Are you ready to die? Got a 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 gun!